Okay, guys, we got Nando here in the front and Skittles back in the back there. What you gonna do, Nando? Huh? Come here. There's my good boy. You love chewing on my fingers, huh? You want to wrestle? You want to wrestle? Here, if you sit over here, I can wrestle with you. Here, sit up there. And then I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. You like that, huh? Good boy. Good boy, Nando. Such a handsome boy. You ready to go home, huh? Uh-oh, what was that? What did you drop up there? I think you dropped this a little goodie you found in there, huh? Oh, look at that. What is that, Skittles? It's a Nutri-Berry. Is that yummy? Here, Nando, sit over here. There we go. Oh, now you dropped two. I think there's one more in there. Go look. Huh? Go look in there. Here. You want one, Nando? Oh. I'm not picking up any more. Here. Oh. Well, that was my fault, wasn't it? I don't think you guys are really hungry, are you? Huh? Hey, Skittles. Come here. Come here, Skit, Skit. You're busy, Skittles. I can't see you. Knock, knock. Anybody home? There's my Skittles. Come here. Hey there, handsome. Well, don't go to my shoulder. Can't see you up there. Come on, Nando. Get off my shoulder. Oh, now they're both on my shoulder. Here, Skittles. Come here, Nando. There we go. Here's Nando. These two are, I think, 14 weeks old, and I think they're just about ready to go home. They may be going home next weekend, or maybe the week after. We're going to see how they make it through the weekend. With caiques, you never know. They are tricky to wean. One day you'll think they're weaned and pigging out on their own, and then the next day they're asking for baby food again. So I don't like to send them home till I know for sure they're weaned. So we'll see how they do next week. I mean, through the weekend, I should say. There you go. Today is Friday, by the way. I know I post these videos on Monday, but I usually try to make them on Friday. What you doing there? There goes Nando. And there goes Skittles. Okay, I thought I would try a different spot to make a video, see if they will stay put. We got Nando here eating a piece of apple. Is that tasty? That looks so tasty, Nando. What a big boy you are. And we got Skittles over here on his favorite little perch. He loves that perch. I don't know why. Whenever he flies, he likes to land on that perch. You want something to eat, Skittles? Nope. You want to sit on your perch, huh? Skittles, turn around. I can't see you. There. No, you're not turning around, huh? Let's watch Nando eat some more. Oh my gosh, that's what I call a messy beak. Good boy, Nando. I think you're enjoying that apple. What's up, Skittles? Here, you want a piece of apple? Piece of apple? Here, Skittles. Nope, he's not hungry. He's ready to play, not eat. Big boy, Skittles. That's a pretty little yellow chicky, huh? Nando is eating another chunk of apple. Skittles just wants to play. Skittles, you're not hungry. You are enjoying that apple, aren't you, Skit? I mean, Nando. Big boy. Skittles loves broccoli. They actually both love them, but I noticed Skittles really loves to eat the little broccoli flowers. Both of them, their favorite foods are raw vegetables, just like this bowl of, I got broccoli, carrots, and apple in there. And both of them will finish that big bowl like that when they're hungry in no time flat. I'm watching you, Skittles. Yeah, I see you. You turning into a statue? Huh? Alright, I'm going to let them finish their snack and playtime, and we will... maybe see you next week. We'll see how they do. They may be going home next weekend. We'll see how things work out. All right. We will see you guys maybe next week. Thanks for watching.